Hi! In this class, we will be creating drawings of your favorite theme parks. We will be visiting a different theme park every week and draw lots of fun rides and theme park architecture. This is an activity-based class where students will be creating multiple sketches in a single sitting. In this class, you will learn how to quickly sketch out scenes by simplifying and designing effective shapes. Learn how to use materials such as pen, markers, and watercolors to convey form and perspective. Learn how to create pleasing compositions of shadow and light. Learn how to draw people, trees, props, and buildings. Using Google Maps, we will digitally visit theme parks and draw the scenery as if we were actually there. Some of the theme parks we may be visiting will include Disneyland, California Adventure, Epcot, Animal Kingdom, Magic Kingdom, Hollywood Studios, and many more. Suggested materials include sketchbook, pencil, black pen, chisel tip marker or black Sharpie, and watercolors. This is going to be a really fun class, and I look forward to seeing you in class.